Solitude, as I understand it, does not signify an unhappy state, but rather secret royalty, profound incommunicability, yet a more or less obscure knowledge of an invulnerable singularity.